In this video, you can see the extrusion process of aluminium solid shaft with 50% reduction in diameter of the billet. The process is called extrusion process, where different parameters are controlled on the basis of given specifications. Extrusion forces with respect to pilot height are shown over the graph. These forces are maximum when there is a sudden change in the area of cross section of the billet. Velocity is set as 1 mm per sec with radius 5 mm. Die angle is specified as 90 degrees, and it is specified that there is no friction during this cold extrusion process. Left side colored strip shows temperature variation in the billet. The red region shows the maximum temperature generated at varying cross section. 1/4 of the solid shaft is shown over the screen because this solid shaft is axis symmetric with x and y direction. In the graph, we can see the extrusion forces reducing when the pilot height decreases.